of this beautiful campaign. The media, please, please, I would request all the media.
थोड़ा सा
हेलो हल्का सा ऊपर कर सकते हो
स्लाइटली
सबसे पहले माननीय मुख्यमंत्री महाराष्ट्र श्री देवेंद्र फडणवीस जी का हम दिल से अभिनंदन करते हैं. मैं चाहता हूं एक बार जोरदार तालियों से इनका स्वागत करें. अ वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल आई एस्टीम गेस्ट्स हु हैव ग्रेस्ड दिस ओकेजन टुडे. आई वुड ऑल्सो लाइक टू थैंक ऑल द पार्टनर्स एंड रिप्रेजेंटेटिव्स फॉर देयर unconditional support towards the hypertension and diabetes campaign initiated by MCGM and Bhamla Foundation. As I can see, as all of you can judge, that today life is not easy, it's very stressful. Practically everyone is struggling in their own right and leading a very unhealthy life. They wake up early, they don't eat on time, and I'm not talking about Akshay. He hardly eats. Unfortunately, most jobs today are desk jobs, and as you can see, we are sitting right now. We are not standing. And so, unfortunately, all of us are unknowingly leading a very sedentary life. No exercise whatsoever. Our entire focus is centered around earning money. I wonder why Ajinkya looks so serious. To lead a better life. But unfortunately, we spend all that hard money in paying hospital bills. Because somewhere, unwittingly, we have ruined our prime years, making sure we have a comfortable tomorrow. It's ironic, but it's true. But what is most alarming is that one in every three Indians suffers from high blood pressure, and one out of every 10 deaths is caused by diseases such as heart disease, diabetes, breast and colon cancer. Ladies and gentlemen, these numbers are real, and so is the worry. Somebody has to raise the alarm. And the Bhamla Foundation and MCGM together have been prompt in identifying the problem. They have joined hands to promote better health and lifestyle to reduce the risks related to hypertension and diabetes. The Bhamla Foundation has been working relentlessly towards empowering underprivileged children, providing them with a better life. They have also extended their support to other social causes such as World Environment Day, women empowerment, cleanliness and health awareness programs. MCGM, on the other hand, has been proactively working towards the betterment of the lives of every Mumbaiker with regards to education, general health facilities, art and culture, and many other aspects. Together, they have engaged two of the best talents in the industry to collaborate for a film that will educate about the risks posed by hypertension and diabetes in today's society. This film features one of the fittest superstars of the Indian film industry, whose discipline is as exemplary as it's well known. Actor, producer, presenter, a good father, a good friend, Mr. Akshay Kumar. A big hand for him. This film is directed by one of the most revered, celebrated and renowned directors, Rajkumar Hirani. He's unfortunately not here, but a big hand for him as well. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my privilege and honor to welcome and thank philanthropist Mr. Asif Bhamla, chairman of the Bhamla Foundation. The Bhamla Foundation is almost entirely volunteer-driven organization with more than 1,800 patrons spread across several cities in the country. May I now request Mr. Bhamla to elucidate on this initiative through his opening speech. Mr. Bhamla, big hand for him. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Our esteemed Honorable Chief Minister of the State, Devendra Fadnavis ji, the star, the health focus, the cult health figure, Mr. Akshay Kumar. We have Ashish Shilar ji here, our Municipal Commissioner Ajay Mehta ji, Dr. Ajinkya D. Vaipatil, we have Dr. Panda here, we have Sunil Kapoor ji, we have Mr. Suraj, and of course, the host for the day, Mr. Shekhar Suman ji. I think more of my foundation, a lot of it has already been said by Shekhar, but as he already mentioned, Bhamla Foundation is a volunteer-driven organization which spearheads the welfare of activities for special kids with cerebral palsy and autistics. For the past 5 years, because of the influence of the changing climatic condition and global warming, we've taken up several initiatives in the field of conservation of environment, eco-friendly measures like rainwater harvesting, solar panels. Counseling via schools has been our major activity towards our foundation. I would like to take this opportunity and with the deepest respect to the MCGM for partnering with us in this campaign. And let me tell you, this is not the first campaign. We were associated with the MCGM in the previous campaign where we worked with the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation. Honorable MC Mr. Mehta is aware. And I think TB Harega Desh Jeetega, jisme Bachchan Saab was the legendary figure, and he worked with us and we had a fantastic campaign. And this time, I'm thankful to the Honorable Municipal Commissioner and Mr. Sanjay Deshmukh ji, who had, yeah, he's also here, who entrusted a lot of support and who had the confidence in us to ensure the execution of this campaign, the campaign which will be released in the few moments from now by the Honorable Chief Minister. I also take this opportunity to thank the youth icon Akshay Kumarji, a mascot of sorts for fitness who instantly agreed to volunteer the cause, and he gave us his precious 2 days. I think it's incredible. I think he deserves a round of applause, Akshay Kumarji. And also not to forget Raju Hiraniji, who is the famous director, screenplay writer. He directed the campaign. Both of these legends shot the campaign selflessly, giving their precious time, labor, and energy pro bono. I think, as I said, it's a commendable thing. And not to forget Ashish Shelarji, who believed in this campaign. When we mentioned to him, although it was very last-minuted, we had too many hurdles in lot many protocols and getting these things to play and to get this to work. Because after this, it was very difficult to again have the dates with Akshay ji. And we requested the Chief Minister. I remember still in the night when we met CM Saab at 11 o'clock, he had his prior commitments, but in spite of that, he immediately agreed. And he saw the entire campaign and he was so glued with it that he said, I would like to see it again. So I think that credit goes A to Ashish ji, B to obviously the beautiful maker, Mr. Raju Hirani ji, and of course to Akshay Kumar ji. So this is a very sincere endeavor, and I thank all our patrons and and our friends from various walks of life who are here and who have always been with me. And I look forward for the continuous supports in various such endeavors. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you, Asif. That was very motivating, very encouraging. I always saw you differently, but I mean, this side of yours is very endearing.
I'm trying to get something.
And highly appreciative. और अब मैं श्री आशीष शेलार जी जो बांद्रा या बांद्रा असेंबली कंस्टिट्यूएंसी से एमएलए हैं और भारतीय जनता पार्टी के मुंबई प्रेसिडेंट हैं उनसे निवेदन करूंगा कि वो इस अनोखी पहल पर अपने विचार व्यक्त करें।
यहाँ पर अपने आप सामने आकर उत्साह भी बढ़ाया ऐसे अक्षय कुमार जी, आसिफ भामला जी, मुंबई महानगर पालिका के कमिश्नर अजय मेहता जी, डॉक्टर पांडा, डॉक्टर पाटिल, शेखर सुमन जी, उपस्थित सभी भाई और बहनों, मुंबई महानगर पालिका इसका पार्टनर है, इसके लिए मैं अभी अच्छा स्वास्थ्याबद्दल सहज सुरू के लिए लाए। आमची व्यक्तिगत मैत्री अतिशय चांगली आहे आणि त्यांनी ज्या वेळेला हा सगळा प्रस्ताव समोर मुंबई महापालिकेच्या आपल्या आडी शेती असेल तर त्या व्यक्तीचं नाव आसिफ भामला असं आहे आणि मग आसिफ भामला जिने मुझे संपर्क किया और मैंने इस देश में बसने वाले हर व्यक्ति को हेल्थ कॉन्शियस बनाना चाहता हूँ क्योंकि आप में से बहुत सारे लोगों को शायद पता न हो माननीय मुख्यमंत्री स्वयं बहुत हेल्थ कॉन्शियस बन चुके हैं और गए डेढ़ सालों में जो उन्होंने डेढ़ साल पहले लोगों ने उनको देखा होगा उससे अगर मैं कहूँ और उन्होंने कहा कि बिल्कुल सही हम इस प्रोग्राम में आएंगे और आज डायबिटीज से कब आता है ये समझ में नहीं आता और उसके बाद उसके परिणाम जो है
देवेंद्र फडणवीस जी से आग्रह करूँगा कि वो ऑफिशियली आकर ये फिल्म जो है और हाइपरटेंशन और डायबिटीज का जो है कैंपेन है उसको लॉन्च करें दोस्तों जिंदगी और मुझे बताने की ज़रूरत नहीं है कि जितनी मुस्कुराहट आजकल सिकुड़ती जा रही है कि आप ये समझ सकते हैं ज़िंदगी बहुत छोटी है. इसलिए म्यूनिसिपल कमिश्नर ऑफ मुंबई श्री अजॉय मेहता जी को जो इस इनिशिएटिव से जुड़ने के बारे में अपने अनुभव और विचार आपके सामने व्यक्त करेंगे. धन्यवाद. मैं डॉक्टर रमाकांत पांडा जी को यहाँ आमंत्रित करना चाहूँगा जो VC एंड MD एशियन हार्ट इंस्टीट्यूट हैं. अगर वो यहाँ हों तो सर आप हमें बताएं कि ऑक्सीजन का प्रवाह कैसे मस्तिष्क तक पहुँचता है चलने से.
थैंक यू ऑनरेबल CM देवेंद्र फडणवीस जी, अक्षय कुमार जी, मिस्टर सेलार, मिस्टर आसिफ अमला, म्युनिसिपल कमिश्नर मिस्टर मेहता एंड फ्रेंड्स. यस, अनफॉर्चुनेटली इंडिया वी आर ऑल्सो स्लोली बिकमिंग द डिजीज कैपिटल ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. दिस इज वन ऑफ द यूनिक कंट्रीज वेयर वी हैव गॉट बोथ काइंड्स ऑफ प्रॉब्लम. वी हैव गॉट इन्फेक्शियस डिजीजेस, वी आर ऑल्सो व्हाट इज कॉल्ड नॉन कम्युनिकेबल डिजीजेस. वी हैव गॉट बोथ कम्युनिकेबल एंड नॉन कम्युनिकेबल डिजीजेस विच द हाइस्ट एमंग द हाइस्ट इन द वर्ल्ड. Unfortunately, with the last 25-30 years, with all the progress that we are taking happening in the country, with that also we are importing all the nice diseases that come with it because of our lifestyle. That's called non-communicable diseases, which are mostly because of our lifestyle, and that starts with the high blood pressure, diabetes. Of course, that leads to your, lot of use of tobacco, that leads to heart disease, cancer, all kinds of problems. And to the extent that almost 35% of the people who die today in India die from that. And next 20 years, the prediction is almost 57% of the people who die in India will die from non-communicable diseases, all these heart disease, blood pressure, diabetes, stroke, cancer, or the accidents. The magnitude is maximum. Even the richest country in the world cannot afford it. America, they spend $400 billion. Out of that $250 billion, they spend only on the heart care. Still, 30% population is not covered. We have got four times population, four times disease burden. So we need to spend around $3 trillion if we are going to treat only communicable diseases, which is probably three times our GDP. So the only way is leading a healthy lifestyle. If you ask me as a doctor what is the best treatment, one single magic medicine, exercise. And nobody can be a better brand ambassador and the example for that than Akshay Kumar ji. The best way to lead a healthy lifestyle, to stay away from all the communicable diseases to the large extent, is leading a very healthy lifestyle. More importantly, doing regular exercise. Regular exercise, if you can do aerobic exercise at least 100 minutes in a week, is going to reduce the risk of heart disease, diabetes, blood pressure, cancer, everything. So again, nobody can be a better example than Akshay Kumar ji to how to lead a healthy lifestyle. I'd like to thank Asif Bamla and his foundation for taking this initiative to making people aware about it. The best way is to lead a healthy lifestyle. Healthy lifestyle doesn't mean that you just eat boiled food or something. Just take everything in moderation. Instead of having the nice big bowl up around 5-6 rasgullas what Sunil Kapoor is going to provide you after this, take just half a, just take one little bit and give the other ones to others. And same thing, do little bit exercise. So normally I don't give a talk about heart disease before a nice lunch because it's going to spoil everybody's mood about having a nice lunch. But again, avoid sugar, do little exercise, and with this, you can easily cut down the risk of heart disease, diabetes, blood pressure, everything. With that, I'd like to thank again Asif Bamla Foundation, Akshay Kumar ji, especially our Chief Minister, Fadnavis ji. Just a month back, SNRT is again proud to be associated with it, and we are more than committed to bring this awareness to the population with Mr. Asif Bamla. And the best, our Chief Minister ji just inaugurated the program also. SNRT is starting Mumbai Heart Healthy program, where we are planning to educate public about heart health awareness. Also, we are planning to train around 25,000 Mumbaikers in how to revive a person's heart if suddenly heart stops, and connect them through an app with our Honorable CM just inaugurated on 28th of September. We started with the policemen. Plan is to train around 5,000 policemen in Mumbai and 20,000 public, especially almost all the major societies. because 70% of the heart attack occurs early morning, between 4 to 8 in the morning when the person is at home, when the medical facility is not there. If somebody is trained within the building, can reach there within 5 minutes, can revive most of them. That's why we again thankful to our honorable CM firm starting that program just a month back. We'll be more than happy to, again thankful to Asif Bhamlaji for bringing this awareness, because that's the best way is to lead a healthy lifestyle. And Ashok Kumarji and CM again to bring this awareness and making people aware about how to reduce the burden of heart disease, communicable, non-communicable diseases by leading a healthy lifestyle. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Dr. Saab. मैं समझता हूँ कि यहाँ पर सबसे बड़ी मिसाल ये सारी बातें हो रही हैं उसकी मिसाल सबसे बड़े हमारे सम्मानीय माननीय मुख्यमंत्री जी हैं क्योंकि जब ये आए थे तो वैसे तो हम सब जानते हैं कि जो चीफ मिनिस्टर होता है उसका एक अपना वज़न होता है और उस लिहाज से इनको देख के उस वक्त लगता था कि ये वज़न वाले मुख्यमंत्री हैं बट उन्होंने अपने हेल्थ को बहुत सीरियसली लिया और ये सब बातें जो हम अभी कर रहे हैं शायद वो हमसे पहले जानते थे एंड नॉर्मली इट टेक्स अ पॉलिटिकल अपोनेंट और अ पॉलिटिकल पार्टी टू कट यू डाउन टू साइज बट ही डिड इट अपॉन हिमसेल्फ तो इन्होंने खुद वजन अपना घटाया और नाउ ही लुक्स फिटर हेल्थियर एंड एन एग्जाम्पल टू ऑल ऑफ अस तो इनके लिए एक बार जोरदार तालियां फॉर व्हाट ही हैज डन और अफसोस यहाँ पर कि ये जो फिल्म बनाई राजकुमार हिरानी जी वो यहाँ नहीं हैं और अक्षय कुमार जी के साथ उन्होंने भी काम किया और उन्होंने भी पैसे नहीं लिए और इसके लिए हम सब उनके शुक्रगुजार हैं वरना 5 करोड़ तो आजकल लोग वैसे भी मांग लेते हैं तो एनीवे वी आई एम बिट इनकॉरेजिबल सो वी और ये इनके स्क्रिप्ट नहीं था सो यू नीडन्ट फील लिटिल शाय और एनीवे कमिंग बैक टू द बिलीफ एंड द शो वी नीडेड द फेथ एंड बिलीफ ऑफ आवर पार्टनर्स इन दिस इनिशिएटिव एंड वी आर ग्लैड वी रिसीव दैट इन अबंडेंस इट इज ओनली बिकॉज ऑफ द सपोर्ट ऑफ आवर पार्टनर्स एंड देयर ड्राइव टू ब्रिंग अबाउट अ चेंज that the hypertension and diabetes campaign could be launched. I would like to call on stage Mr. Asif Bhamla once again to felicitate our partners for extending their help in every way possible to make this campaign happen. Thank you.
Mr. Asif Bhamla will felicitate Mr. Ashish Shelar. A big round of applause for Mr. Ashish Shelar for all his support to making this event very, very successful. And now to Mr. Akshay Kumar. Thank you so much, Mr. Akshay Kumar, for all your support to make this campaign really successful. Sir Ajay Mehta Ji, for the support from the MCGM to make this campaign really go all over Mumbai. Thank you so much, sir. And ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Devendra Fadnavis, for all his time, support for this campaign. Thank you so much, Mr. Devendra Fadnavis, for being here and making this campaign as successful.
Ladies and gentlemen, and now, for the moment all of us have been waiting for, I would now request the Honorable Chief Minister of Maharashtra to felicitate some of our partners, as this entire campaign is an outcome of teamwork between our partners who have been a constant source of assistance to MCGM in terms of financial and technical support in production and distribution of this film, who deserve due credit.
Mr. CM will felicitate Dr. Ramakant Panda, the Vice Chairman, Managing Director, Asian Heart Institute, India's number one healthcare hospital, for support in production of this film. Mr. Prabal Chakraborty, the Vice President Managing Director of Boston Scientific India Private Limited. Boston Scientific is dedicated to transforming life through innovative medical solutions that improve the health of patients around the world. Thank you for supporting this film. Dr. Gaurav Chaudhary, Senior Manager, Partnership to Fight Chronic Diseases India, PFDC, in global non-profit organization committed to raising awareness to key diseases in India with the focus of NCDS. Thank you for your support. The Yellow Elephant. The Yellow Elephant Digital Marketing Technology partner of the campaign. Okay. We have Mr. Vivek Goenka. On behalf, we have Mr. Girish Kuber, editor of Lok Satta. Mr. Girish Kuber, peer editor, on behalf of Mr. Vivek Goenka. Mr. Sunil Kapoor will receive after this. After this, we have Mr. Arun and Mr. Gulshan Ehrani, the director of ANG Design and Studio, Arun and Gulshan Ehrani. We have Mr. Fahim Batliwala, the director of Simca Advertising, for supporting this cause. Mr. Fahim Batliwala. And the patron, yeah, Mr. Fahim Batliwala, the patron supporter of this entire campaign, Dr. Ajinkya D.Y. Patil, after this, the chairman of D.Y. Patil Group. Mr. Romanchak Arora from Trickytainment. Trickytainment, the production of this company. Mr. Romanchak Arora. We have Mr. Amit K. Agarwal. Supreme Aviation. Supreme, please. Yeah. Please, please. Romanchak. And the film which you saw, we had a very, Mr. Romanchak and the Trickytainment. Okay, the movie which you saw, we have a very comic side of that campaign, and we welcome Mr. Nikhil Ragnapaldi, the man who's teaching us. Mr. Nikhil Ratnapalki, a well-known, talented Hindi Marathi stage TV actor. And last but not the least, hello. We have Mr. Indra Kataria and Sridhar from Everglow. Indra Kataria and Sridhar. The host of the evening, last but not least, Mr. Shekhar Suman. Thank you so much, Mr. Shekhar Suman. The last minute. Thank you so much, sir. Shekhar ji, aapko khade rehna acha lag raha, so we will make you stand for some time. Yeah. Thank you so much, Shekhar ji. You've been always kind to the Bamla Foundation. Shekhar ji, mera kaam ho gaya, please aa jaiye.
Ye mere liye sahanubhuti ka puraskar tha. कि सबको दे रहे हैं तो आपके लिए भी एक. बहरहाल वक्त की कमी है और जैसा कि अक्सर होता है हर फंक्शन में, यू नो वी ओवरशूट द टाइम, वी विल जंप द गन. अब दो सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट शख्सियत जो यहाँ पर हैं अभी आज की शाम हो गई. सबसे पहले मैं अक्षय कुमार जी से गुजारिश करूँगा कि वो यहाँ पर आएँ, दो शब्द कहें.
नमस्कार।
वैसे मैंने जो कुछ भी कहना था मैं कह चुका हूँ ऐड के द्वारा, और ज़्यादा कोई गुंजाइश रही नहीं, लेकिन साथ में सिर्फ एक ही चीज़ कहूँगा जो मैं बहुत साधारण सी चीज़ है जो मैं हमेशा कहता हूँ, एक अच्छे हेल्थ के लिए ज़िंदगी में एक छोटी सी चीज़ आप लोग फॉलो कर लें, आई एम श्योर कि कई लोग करते होंगे, 6:30 बजे के बाद खाना ना खाएं। सबसे बड़ी बात है मैं आपको बता रहा हूँ, इससे डायबिटीज़ हो या कोई भी किस्म की हाइपरटेंशन हो या कोई भी हार्ट अटैक हो, मतलब जितनी मर्जी डिजीज़ ले आओ, 6:30 बजे के बाद ना खाने से आप ये सारे डिजीज़ को दूर भगा देते हैं। और जिससे मतलब एक वक्त का खाना खाना हमारे देश का फ़ायदा है, बहुत अन्न रहेगा, सब कुछ रहेगा, फ़ायदेमंद रहेगा और सेहत के लिए बहुत अच्छा है। बाकी सारी चीज़ें तो मैं कह चुका हूँ, बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद जी, थैंक यू वेरी मच।
इस नसीहत के लिए बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया। वैसे जिस देश में हम लोग रहते हैं वहाँ 6:30 बजे से पहले बहुत लोगों को खाना नसीब नहीं होता है, बट दिस इज़ अ वेरी साउंड एडवाइस विच आई हैव बीन फॉलोइंग एंड आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रेट थिंग। 6:30 बजे के बाद नहीं खाना खाएं फॉर व्हाटएवर रीजंस, हालांकि मुझे मालूम है कि जिस तरह आप लोगों का लाइफ स्टाइल है बहुत लोगों का कहना कि भाई खाना पीना तो 6 बजे के बाद ही होता है, बट ट्राई एंड अवॉइड दैट। और अब लेडीज जेंटलमैन मैं दरख्वास्त करूँगा माननीय मुख्यमंत्री महाराष्ट्र श्री देवेंद्र फडणवीस जी से कि वो यहाँ आएँ और अपने विचार प्रकट करें। थैंक यू।
आज के इस कार्यक्रम में हमारे बीच उपस्थित और इस कैंपेन को जिन्होंने बहुत अच्छे तरीके से कम्युनिकेट किया है, ऐसे हमारे इंडस्ट्री के सुपरस्टार अक्षय कुमार जी, मेरे साथी आशीष शेलार जी, भामला फाउंडेशन के माध्यम से जो सामाजिक कार्य लगातार करते रहे हैं ऐसे आसिफ भामला जी, डॉक्टर रमाकांत पंडा जी, अजय मेहता जी, अजिंक्य डी वाई पाटिल जी, सुनील कपूर जी, शेखर सुमन जी, मंच पर उपस्थित सभी महानुभाव और उपस्थित बहनों और भाइयों, मैं भामला फाउंडेशन का और MCGM का बहुत बहुत अभिनंदन करना चाहता हूँ कि एक बड़ा ही अच्छा कैंपेन उन्होंने आज शुरू किया। और जैसा हम सभी जानते हैं कि एक साइलेंट किलर के रूप में जिस प्रकार से डायबिटीज़ और हाइपरटेंशन आज हमें अपनी चपेट में ले रहा है, एक बड़ी ही अलार्मिंग सिचुएशन है। जहाँ एक ओर हम लोग अलग अलग प्रकार के युद्ध लड़ते हैं और अपने जीवन में बड़े बड़े संघर्ष भी करते हैं और कई बार इन संघर्षों का सामना करने के लिए हम तैयार भी होते हैं, लेकिन प्रायः हमने यह देखा है कि डायबिटीज़ और हाइपरटेंशन इन दोनों बीमारियों के बारे में हम लोग एक डिनायल मोड में होते हैं। हम ये कहते हैं कि हमारे शायद हर 5वां व्यक्ति डायबिटिक है, पर यह भी हो सकता है कि हर 3रा व्यक्ति भी हो, क्योंकि ऐसे कई लोग हैं कि जो कभी अपना चेकअप ही नहीं करवाते। और मुझे क्या हो सकता है, इस प्रकार के एक डिनायल मोड में होते हैं। और फिर एक दिन ऐसा आता है कि जब रमाकांत पांडा जी के यहाँ जाकर एडमिट होना पड़ता है और अपना हार्ट फिर सुधारना पड़ता है, तो मुझे लगता है कि अब ये सही समय है कि जब हम सारे लोग इस बात को माने कि एक साइलेंट किलर के रूप में आज ये दोनों बीमारियां हमको अपने चपेट में ले रही है और अब इसके साथ संघर्ष करने की आवश्यकता है। और मैं सचमुच अक्षय जी का बहुत बहुत अभिनंदन करना चाहता हूँ कि बहुत अच्छे तरीके से इस फिल्म के माध्यम से 5 छोटी छोटी बातों को हमारे सामने रखा है कि जो डुएबल है, जो कोई भी कर सकता है, और इससे हम लोग इसको प्रिवेंट कर सकते हैं। जैसे डॉक्टर पांडा जी ने कहा कि हम लोग बीमार होने के बाद बीमारियों के ऊपर जो पैसा खर्चा करना पड़ता है, आज अगर हमारे देश की अवस्था देखें और जिस प्रकार की बीमारियों की चपेट में हम लोग हैं, हमारे जीडीपी से ज़्यादा पैसा अगर बीमारियों के ऊपर खर्चा करना पड़े तो हमारी हालत क्या होगी। और इसलिए हमारे जैसे देश में, जहां हम एक बड़ी सुदृढ़ इस प्रकार की जनसंख्या को तैयार करना चाहते हैं, वहाँ प्रिवेंशन ये अपने आप में बहुत महत्वपूर्ण है। और उसके लिए जागृति, कई बार जैसा मैंने कहा कि लोग डिनायल मोड में होते हैं, लेकिन अगर हम उनको जागरूक करें, और ख़ासकर आज देश और दुनिया में, भारत में भी जो ओबेसिटी अमंग्स चिल्ड्रन, ये एक बहुत महत्वपूर्ण विषय है कि जो हमारे यहाँ पर एक नई पीढ़ी है, एक नई जनरेशन है, इसको जब तक हम अवेयर नहीं करेंगे, हमारी लाइफस्टाइल चेंज हो चुकी है, हमने बड़ी तेज़ी से विकास किया, भौतिक विकास बड़ी तेज़ी से किया, लेकिन जितनी तेज़ी से भौतिक विकास होता है, उतनी तेज़ी से हमारे जेनेटिक्स नहीं बदलते, उतनी तेज़ी से हमारे शरीर की रचना नहीं बदलती, उतनी तेज़ी से हमारी जो आदतें बदली हुई है उसको हमारा शरीर अडेप्ट नहीं होता, और फिर ऐसा सारा शरीर बीमारियों का घर हो जाता है। ये हो सकता है कि हमारी पारंपरिक भोजन की जो पद्धतियाँ हो, उस समय के क्लाइमेट के लिए, उस समय के मेहनत के लिए, उस समय के हमारे शारीरिक सारे कार्यक्रमों के लिए बहुत पर्याप्त थी, लेकिन आज कम्युनिकेशन के माध्यम बदले हुए, काम के हमारे तरीके बदले हुए हैं, और अगर उसके साथ साथ हम हमारी आदतों को नहीं बदलेंगे तो कहीं ना कहीं हमारी बॉडी रिएक्ट करेंगी, और बॉडी वो रिएक्ट कर रही है। और इसलिए मुझे लगता है कि आज एक अवेयरनेस हम लोगों के बीच फैलाए, ये बहुत ज़रूरी है। और मैं ये मानता हूँ कि अक्षय जी या राजू ईरानी जी, इनके जैसे जो लोग हैं कि जो बेस्ट कम्युनिकेटर्स हैं, आज एक बात कोई डॉक्टर कहे या हम लोग कोई एक बात कहे, तो शायद जितने लोगों तक नहीं पहुंच सकती, उससे ज़्यादा लोगों तक आज अक्षय जी के माध्यम से ये बात पहुंच सकती है। और मैं मानता हूँ कि भामला फाउंडेशन ने बहुत अच्छा कार्य यहाँ पर किया है। मैं मानता हूँ कि ये फिल्म जो है इतनी अच्छी बनी हुई है, इतना अच्छा कम्युनिकेशन है, और मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि हर व्यक्ति यहाँ बैठा हुआ कहीं ना कहीं अपने आप को इस फिल्म के साथ आइडेंटिफाई भी कर रहा था, क्योंकि मैंने भी ये कई बार देखा है कि जब मैं एक्सरसाइज करने का सोचता हूँ तो मैं यही सोचता हूँ कि कल से करेंगे, आज का दिन छोड़ देते हैं, और शायद यहाँ बैठे हुए 90% लोगों ने कभी ना कभी यही एक्सपीरियंस किया होगा कि कल करेंगे, आज तो छोड़ देते हैं। तो मुझे लगता है कि एक प्रकार से ये अवेयरनेस जो है, कई बार तो चीज़ें हमको पता होती है लेकिन कोई याद दिलाए तो फिर हम उसको मानते हैं, नहीं तो अपने आप से झगड़ते हैं और अपने आप को हम झूठ कहते हैं और अपनी ज़िंदगी आगे बढ़ती है। तो मुझे लगता है कि आज हमारी जो नई पीढ़ी है या जो हम सारे लोग हैं, इन तक ये फिल्म पहुँचेगी तो उसके माध्यम से एक अवेयरनेस आएगा, और ये छोटी छोटी चीज़ें, मसलन हम लोग थोड़ा सा वॉक करने की कोशिश करें, जितनी चीज़ें हम लोग छोटी छोटे अपने कामों में से जो एक शारीरिक एक्सरसाइज कर पाए उसको करने की कोशिश करें, या खाने में हम लोग किस प्रकार का खाना खाएं, ये सारी चीज़ें मैं ऐसा मानता हूँ कि हम लोग मिलकर करेंगे तो एक बड़ा ही अच्छा सुदृढ़ इस प्रकार का एक समाज हम लोग तैयार कर पाएंगे। मैं आज के इस मौके पर फिर एक बार आसिफ भामला जी का, MCGM का बहुत बहुत आभार व्यक्त करता हूँ, आशीष जी का मैं आभार व्यक्त करता हूँ, आशीष जी ने इस कार्यक्रम के लिए मुझे आग्रह किया, और मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि बड़ा ही सार्थक इस प्रकार का एक कार्यक्रम यहाँ पर आयोजित हुआ है। और अक्षय कुमार जी, आपने अपने सारे व्यस्त शेड्यूल में से समाज के लिए समय निकाला, मैं ऐसा मानता हूँ कि किसी भी व्यक्ति की महानता या किसी भी कलाकार की महानता इसमें नहीं होती कि वो कितनी फिल्में हिट करता है या कितना पैसा वो कमाता है, तो इसमें होती है कि ये सारी ऊंचाइयों पर पहुँचने के बावजूद भी समाज से उसका रिश्ता क्या है, समाज के प्रति उसका उत्तरदायित्व क्या है, अगर वो उस बात को समझता है तो निश्चित रूप से मैं ऐसा मानता हूँ कि उसी को हम लोग सुपरस्टार कह सकते हैं। और इसलिए आपने ये सारा दायित्व यहाँ पर निभाया, मैं आपका बहुत बहुत आभार व्यक्त करता हूँ, अभिनंदन करता हूँ, और अपने शब्दों को विराम देता हूँ। वैसे एक चीज़ है कि शेखर सुमन जी अगर बोलते रहेंगे तो किसी को डायबिटीज और हाइपरटेंशन नहीं हो सकता, इस बात की मैं गारंटी देता हूँ। धन्यवाद, थैंक यू।
Thank you, Fatnavis ji. One small error. We like to felicitate Mr. Sujay Jayarajthakar, the trustee of Narasimha Mohan Jain Jamnabai Educational Center. I'm so sorry, sir. We've missed your name, Mr. Sujay Jayarajthakar. Error from us, from the hands of CM. Thank you, Mr. Thakur, for supporting this entire campaign. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, everyone, for being part of this wonderful and successful event. Thank you, all the dignitaries on the stage, the partners.
Your thoughts on the significance of Jaan Bachao campaign and the film and Asian Heart Institute support for the same?
I think ये बहुत अच्छा जो हुआ है ये जो अक्षय कुमार जी और बामला फाउंडेशन ये जो जान बचाओ विथ आई थिंक विल स्टार्ट आई थिंक इज ए वेरी गुड इनिशिएटिव बाय बामला फाउंडेशन अलॉन्ग विथ मुंबई एमसीजीएम एंड अनुज अक्षय कुमार जी हैज क्रिएटेड द वीडियो इट इज़ वेरी गुड मैसेज एस्पेशली फॉर पीपल ऑफ मुंबई हु आर द नॉन कम्युनिकेबल डिजीज विच इज mainly high blood pressure, diabetes, heart disease, cancer, all these problems, which is increasing very high. And in that, the it's leading a very healthy lifestyle, which the video and Akshay Kumar ji is an example of that, which is regular exercise, avoid sugar, avoid fatty food, and lead a healthy lifestyle. That can lead to a significant reduction in this non-communicable diseases, which is increasing very highly. And next 20 years is almost more than 50% of the people in this country are going to suffer from it. So if you are taking the healthy lifestyle, it's going to improve and reduce the risk of getting heart disease, diabetes, blood pressure, cancer. I think it's a very good initiative. Anuj Asian Heart has been proudly associated with and contributed significantly towards the production of this movie. Yeah.
So how severe is the problem of non-communicable diseases in India and Bombay?
It's very high now. 25-30 years back, it was not a problem. In 25-30 years, because of the progress, because of the our lifestyle change and the food habits, it has increased very significantly. Today, almost 1/3 of the people who die are dying from non-communicable diseases, which is going to become more than 50% in next 15 years' time. So the magnitude of the problem in the country as well as Mumbai is very high. For which we have to take really preventive measures.
Sir, in what way can we deal with the menace of non-communicable diseases?
The best way is to lead a very healthy lifestyle. Number one is reduce the content of fat and sugar in the food. Number two, do a lot of exercise. Number three, lead a very healthy lifestyle. Eat at the proper time, sleep at proper time, and do adequate exercise.
How do you see Jaan Bachao concept, this campaign helping masses?
I think especially the way Akshay Kumar ji and Raju Hirani has made this movie, it is communicating with the public very well. I think it's going to be a long way to increasing awareness about non-communicable diseases and leading to people to lead a healthy lifestyle, thus they can bring down the incidence of this heart disease and the non-communicable diseases.
All right, sir. Thanks a lot. Thank
okay.
you. Ready?
Yeah,
sir, your thoughts on the significance of this campaign and the film and also Asian Heart Institute's association with the same?
I think, like-minded people, people who are working for a cause all come together. You know, it can be a hospital, it can be an NGO, any such thing. And I think it's a great effort on part of Asif Bhamla to have thought of this. And I think also we need to thank, and we have thanked him several times during the show, Akshay for participating and Raju Hirani for making this film. As the Honorable Chief Minister said that, you know, when actors go out and speak, when celebrities go out and speak, there's probably they get a wider audience and people listen to them more. So I think it's very, very sweet of him, very kind of him to have worked for this film and taken this initiative pro bono, which is like, you know, he hasn't taken any remuneration for them, which is a great thing. And I think these are little things in life which needs to be emphasized on a, you know, while we go about living our lives. It's like, regular exercise or just not eating after 6:30 or just getting up to open the door, not eating fried things. We all know. And as the Chief Minister said, it's tomorrow never comes. It has to be today, right now. So I think in that sense of the term, I think it is a great initiative and all of us should follow that.
Sir, Dr. Panda also insisted about the healthy lifestyle, about the workouts and everything. How do you think, how stress can be relieved of a person?
I think the stress can be relieved by not thinking about the stress. I think we get stressed out thinking so much about the stress. All the time that we're thinking, oh my God, we are stressed out. Oh my God, this, oh my God. I think there's no problem in this world that does not have a solution. So, you know, if we're going to waste our life thinking about we are stuck or we have a problem and we're going to probably just die thinking of it, you will actually die. So problems will remain there. Every individual, every single person, whether he is Ambani or a common man, they have problems, you know, professionally, personally. We have to deal with, but you can deal with it only when you have a healthy life. And healthy life comes in the very simple things to follow. You know, regular lifestyle, getting up early, sleeping early, staying away from tobacco, drinks, fried stuff, taking regular walks. 30-minute walk is enough, and just to do, you know, your stretching and your exercise will take you a longer, literally.
So some way or the other, you started with the six pack.
Yes.
And the
yes.
Body.
Yes.
After that, Shah Rukh Khan.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
So how? I mean, what was the message about it?
The message. I don't know. I just felt motivated. I guess that it was probably one of these shows, or I saw a lot of people who were so fit, and I said, damn it, why can't I do it? You know, I just got up one morning and I went to the gym, and it wasn't like tomorrow. I said, I want to do it now. And I put in about 6 hours every day in the gym to get those six packs. And everybody said, you've gone mad. But I had so many people coming to me and says, how did you get that? And it was so heartening to know that, you know, I had unknowingly motivated so many people. And I'm happy I did that. And I still follow that routine. You know, so there is never no time, no age, no nothing when you want to be fit. You can be fit all your life. And provided you follow a lifestyle which is exemplary. So when I decided to make my six pack, it was out of zid. I have to do it, and I have to do it, and why can't I do it? And I did it. You know, so I was like the happiest person in the world. As I said, the rest, everything was coincidental, that a lot of people felt inspired, and that a lot of people followed suit. I mean, it was sweet of Shah Rukh to have sent me a message saying that, you know, you inspired me. I mean, he's always like that, humble. But I'm just saying that all of us have it in us to be healthy. We just tend to ignore and take our lives for granted. So it's time, it's about time we get up and said, we're going to do it now, right now, from today.
Sir, you have a great sense of humor when it comes to comedy. Do you think comedy, or maybe smiling, laughing, these kind of things also help to be a
to stay happy, to yeah. stay happy. As I said, to fight with, you know, when you encounter a problem, there are two ways to encounter. Either you get completely bogged down by it, or you deal with it with a sense of humor, which is like, you know, how worse can it get? I mean, the worst it can get is that I die. I mean, when I die, there is, you know, all problems are solved. You know, so there's a way of looking at it. I mean, what can happen to you beyond death? Nothing. So, but why wait for that moment? Why allow yourself to die every day because of that problem? I think a smile on your face or taking things in a lighter vein and with a sense of humor is very, very important. So I always sort of tend to look at things a little differently. So it brings a smile on my face and smiles on the faces of people who are always glum.
Any message you would like to give for Diwali or for your family?
I think it has to be a sedate Diwali. It has to be a subdued Diwali because of all the jawans who have lost their lives and given their lives for us, laid their lives for us. There would be no Diwali for them. There would be no diya for them, no crackers for them. I guess the least that we can do is to light a diya in memory of all the jawans who have lost their lives and for all the families that have been brave enough to endure this.
Sir, in all this, Bollywood has also been in controversy. How do you see that?
No, you know, the Indian film industry gets embroiled in anything that happens in India, and because we are an integral part of the society, so anything happens, and since there are iconic celebrities out there, big filmmakers, big films, people tend to get us embroiled into all this, and I think that becomes controversial, and then people have a field day. I think we should stay away from controversies, etc., everything. But what has happened is very sad. I think the stand, the anti-Pakistani stand that we have taken is very, very good, for the simple reason that all those actors who came here, earned from here, made a name for themselves, never even had the decency to condemn the attacks. you know, if I were in a different country and if this kind of a thing happened, I'll go all out to condemn it. And you're staying in a democracy. So, you know, I think the fact that they went back to their country and said, our nation comes first, I think that's a stand we have to also take and say, our nation comes first too. So right now, no Pakistani films, no Pakistani actors. Sorry, we have to go back. You have been great friends. As long as you were friendly, we were friendly. But now the situation is a little, you know, inimical and not conducive. So right now you have to go back. When things get normal, which I hope they do, then we will see.
Sir, which movie will you watch first, Shivai or Aidil Amishkar?
Ji?
Aap kaun si movie pehle dekhenge, Shivai ya Aidil Amishkar?
No, definitely Shivai. Definitely Shivai. I said, you know, I probably if I go watch Aidil Amishkar, I'll close my eyes when Fawad Khan comes there.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
One
thank
line
you.
Message on this, Jaan Bachao, Doctor.
Ji.
One message you would like to give to public.
पब्लिक
की
वन मैसेज कि आप अपनी जान बचाइए क्योंकि जान है तो जहान है. थैंक यू थैंक यू थैंक यू.
आई थिंक वहाँ पे बैठे एक बार जान बचाओ काम का लोगो चाहिए था. Ma'am, how do you see the significance of Jaan Bachao campaign when this has been released today and the film and Asian Hearts Institute association with the same?
I think it's a fantastic initiative because what is more killing than anything else is lack of awareness and realizing that you are sick when it's a bit too late and when it's fatal. So yes, awareness was very, very necessary and I'm very happy that it's been started now. I think it's a wonderful initiative and everybody who's involved with this, I think it's really, really great what they're doing and what they've started. And I wish this message goes across as soon as possible, viral, all over. It'll be wonderful.
When it comes to big cities like Mumbai, Delhi, people have major stress when it comes to careers, jobs and so many other things. What message would you like to give to these people so that they have a stress-free life, they stay healthy life?
Nothing in this world is more important than your own self. So give yourself more importance. And yes, exercise, that's the secret of a healthy life. Everybody knows that, but just do it. Don't delay it. Start now. Should I start my jog from here?
Any message for Jaan Bachao viewers, your viewers, your fans on the campaign?
It's wonderful to be here and please spread the message as far as possible and please follow the instructions, especially the one about not eating after 6:30. I do that and I think it's wonderful because that will really, really help in keeping you healthy.
Thank you. Thank you for talking.
You're most welcome.
Sir, how do you see the... what's the significance of this Jaan Bachao campaign and how do you see it? Associations of Asian Hearts Institute with the same?
एक्चुअली ये पब्लिक अवेयरनेस कैंपेन है तो लोगों को इसकी जानकारी होनी चाहिए. इसके लिए ये उन्होंने ये अच्छा स्टेप है जिसकी वजह से अच्छा अवेयरनेस होगा लोगों में. और बहुत बार ऐसा होता है कि मुझे है डायबिटीज़ लेकिन समझ में नहीं आता कि कैसे करें. सिंपल मेथड होते हैं लेकिन उनको कैसे करें समझ में नहीं आता, तो उसके लिए ये अच्छा एक अच्छा स्टेप है अपने भमला फाउंडेशन का, ऐसा मुझे लगता है.
इट
इज़ फैंटास्टिक एक्सपीरियंस. राजू हिरानी वॉज ए डायरेक्टर सो इट वॉज फैंटास्टिक. अक्षय कुमार इज एक्टेड इन एज अ प्रोटोगनिस्ट सो इट वॉज फैंटास्टिक एक्सपीरियंस टू वर्क विद मिस्टर राजू हिरानी. हाँ एग्जैक्टली. एक्चुअली मुंबई वालों को ये बोलना मेरे लिए बहुत ऐसा क्या, क्योंकि दिल पे पत्थर रखने वाली बात है कि स्ट्रेस मत लो, इसलिए कि मुंबई का लाइफ स्ट्रेसफुल है. जैसे आप बाहर घर के बाहर एक कदम भी रखते हो वहाँ इससे ही स्ट्रेस शुरू होता है कि लिफ्ट बंद है अभी चलते जाने में, उसके बाद ट्रैफिक होगा, ये होगा उससे, तो स्ट्रेस मत लो ऐसा तो मैं नहीं कहूँगा. टेक केयर, दिस इज़ ओनली द सोल्यूशन. टेक केयर योर सेल्फ, दिस इज़ द मैसेज व्हाट आई वांटेड टू गिव. थैंक्स.
On the significance of Jaan Bachao campaign. Sir, your thoughts on the significance of the Jaan Bachao campaign and the film and Asian Hearts association with the same?
JaanBachao.in obviously was a theme that Bamla Foundation came out to the MCGM, and when the when the municipal commissioner and the concerned bureaucrats heard, it's a very fantastic theme. And obviously every third or fourth person in Mumbai is infected with diabetes and hypertension, and there is a need. I mean, this campaign is like an eye opener for the city.
So what message would you like to give to Mumbai people which have so much stress because of the lifestyle and also because of the
waste? See, it all depends on your eating habits. It all depends on your workout. Small, petty things, like you always use the staircase. We normally don't. We are very serious. I mean, I always use. I mean, Akshay is obviously a role model for anything that's got to do with health. So these small things, using the staircase, avoiding eating much after 7, 8 p.m. So I think that will really, bring down the levels. By doing all this, we are ourselves buying, illness or sicknesses. And a lot of people, I mean, every third or fourth human being has got this problem. There are many people who do not even get their tests done with the fear that if it comes positive that you have hypertension or you have diabetes, so you that'll make you feel uneasy. But then later you land up getting into a hospital, like all the Honorable Chief Minister said. So I think it's very important. I think this campaign is going to definitely be an eye opener. It's just that it should go to the maximum to by the media should highlight this campaign. Now it's in the hands of the media. It is our job to do it. Everyone's done it voluntarily without charging any money, and they've done it from their heart. Be it Akshay Kumar, be it Raju Hirani. Chief Minister was so gracious enough in a span of a week to offer and allocate us a date, and I think it's been a wonderful teamwork. And it's time that we, because Mumbai and Mumbaikars, we have a very hectic lifestyle. So it's very important to, in the given circumstances, to transform that, and that can only happen with a change in our own habits, day-to-day habits.
Thank you.